This is a holy moly donut shop, huh? Say to me, guys, holy moly donut shop.
Holy moly donut shop.
Hey guys, what is up? It's your boy, Avery Robinson the Vlogs, back at it again with another video. And today, I thought I would do something different. Instead of doing vlogging, I thought I would do some rifle spinning. And like, show you guys different tricks I can do with it. So, yeah. And one funny thing I like about rifle spinning, when little kids come up to you, and they're like, let me show you if I take this with you. They go like this. And then here's just me. Camera came and pick up how fast I'm going. Can I do a double wrist breaker?
Nope, too low.
But yeah, so if you guys are wondering like how I know all these spins, it's because I'm in this program at my school called JROTC. And for those of you who do not know what that is, it's pretty much just a program that like gets you ready for the military if you are going to the military. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I'm probably just gonna trim that part out of the video. Because that was really like 20 seconds of just like nothing happening. But I just wanna put on some shoes because I'm not trying to walk on this barefoot because I hurt.
My guys can still see me.
There's just this kid screaming. Anyway.
Ow!
So I thought I'd guys like show you like some of the tricks I do. So this one's called a right hand inward continuous. Double. And then when I've been working hard on is a triple. That's like really far back foot so the camera can catch it. Where it spins and it goes one, two, three, and then I catch it like that.
Tomorrow.
Ow. If you guys are asking why this hurts so much, it's because whenever I hit, the reason why it hurts is because it's wood. So pretty much I'm spinning a 2-pound piece of wood. This is called Lady Liberty, cause you know, it's a double Liberty. And now the one I was doing earlier is called a wrist breaker because if you do this part right here wrong, if you do that wrong, you could actually end up breaking your wrist, and I've heard that's actually happened to a cadet at my school before. Cause in my free time, I literally am on TikTok. I am on Instagram, which I'll probably leave a link if you want to follow me. And then I'm on YouTube. Make sure to turn on notifications, because if you don't, YouTube won't send my videos out to you. So like every so often, like if you don't have them on, you'll have to like go on and like search my channel. And I want you guys to comment below how many times I said like in this video. And if you guys see a guy in my comments called Zimmertrax or just Tim, do not subscribe to them. Well, I mean, I'm not sure about Tim. But with Zimmertrax, that's his name, is Zimmertrax sub to me. because if you guys subscribe to him, like if you have a YouTube channel, this guy will actually, like, if you guys subscribe to him, I don't know how, but like he'll actually like be able to take your information, steal your channel, and turn it into his own. So I'd be careful of that, especially if you're a small YouTuber, because that's who his little bot scam thing bobber target. But anyway, that's going to be the end of this video. If you guys did enjoy, please leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'm gonna keep the comments off on this vid. Actually, no, I'm gonna leave comments on this video. But then, if Zimmer checks comments on them again, I'm gonna turn them off next video, just to give you guys a heads up. So, this is Avery Robinson Vlogs signing out.